There is tension between the principal and office and the sales agent that works at the office. What's the tension about? Their brand. What's the tension about? The split in the commission. What's the tension about? Who owns the client? What's the tension about? The fact that a real estate agent through social media is building their own profile and brand within the office. What's the tension about? It's the fact that a principal sometimes can't go to sleep at night thinking the sales agent's going to wake up the next day, open up across the road. Guys and girls, over the years, what I've noticed is this, that the power base of a sales agent has increased. Sales agents pick who they want to train with now. Sales agents pick who they want to use a videographer, which videographer, which marketing. Sales agents are doing their thing. Principals are sort of caught up in two minds thinking to themselves, hey, what do I do here? Do I let this girl or guy build their brand, become an audience developer? Do I let this person build their own database and then actually have this person potentially become my biggest competitor? The answers aren't clear. I'd love to know the comments below. What do you think? Where do you think that the solution lies right now? Do you allow an agent to build their brand within an office? Or do you actually ensure that, you know, you keep them at a level where the office is still the most important brand in the market? Gang, love your comments below.